to American Idol.
Oh, gosh.
Yep.
There I am as a kid. Where are you found that photo?
I don't know. Tonight we're celebrating the songwriting duo of Lennon and McCartney. We also asked our top nine to describe each other. Here's what everyone had to say about our youngest contestant. Watch.
America, Aaron might be small, but those Jedi mind tricks are not to mess with.
Aaron has a nickname. Aaron is known as Yoda.
Aaron!
No matter what he says, we turn it into a Yoda voice.
Aaron will say something like, I'm going to get lunch, and we'll be like, lunch you will get.
Say if he's confused about something, we'll be like, confused I am.
If Aaron's like, yeah, this is so much fun.
Fun I am having.
He looks at us like this.
Aaron's probably floating above something somewhere with the Force.
I don't know if it's a compliment or if they just do it to pick on me.
Aaron is the little brother.
Well done, Yoda. Well done.
In a way, it's kind of a really good comparison.
He's a very mature kid.
You know, I don't even know what I was doing when I was 16 years old, to be honest with you. So to see him doing this when he's 16, it's just like, man, he's got a whole lot ahead of him.
I decided to sing The Long and Winding Road because it kind of sets up this entire journey for me on American Idol. Everything's a long and winding road, but at the end of the day, you know, I'm on one of the biggest shows in the world. I've pretty much already made my dreams come true.
From the album Let It Be, here is The Long and Winding Road from Aaron Kelly.
The long and winding road that leads to your door will never disappear. I've seen that road before. To your door. Many times I've been alone, and many times I've cried. Anyway, you'll never know the many ways I've tried, and still it leads me back to the times ago. Don't leave me waiting here. Lead me to your
Aaron, what's going down, baby? So listen, I mean, okay, here we go. The things that I liked about it, a lot of feedback on this microphone. The things that I liked about it were, you still got a great voice, you got a beautiful tone. What I didn't love is I didn't love the arrangement, and the song was so sleepy. This is one of the ones when Simon mentioned earlier, this is one of the ones that needed to be changed up. You could have done a cool kind of country version a la Rascal Flatts, if somebody made it something different, you know what I mean? It just kind of laid still there.
I think you're fantastic. You know that, and I think that's a big song to take on, and it felt like a long and winding song. It just it felt a little, you know.
Aaron, when it comes together for you, and you're hitting the notes perfectly, and you're changing up some of the melodies, it works. And you know, you've been delivering good performances, but for what you're trying to do, you have to be great. and you've not really reached that level yet. And part of it, too, is that every week for me, it's feeling like the same performance. I want some tempo maybe next week. You know, I'd like to see you move on the stage and do another type of song, because I feel like we're just seeing the same side of you.
If I'm here next week, I definitely have something planned faster.
Thank you. Well, Aaron, you know, I'm curious. I mean, why did you choose the song and why did you stick with that arrangement?
The reason I chose the song is...
Sweetie, can you use the microphone? Sorry.
The reason I chose the song is, you know, this whole journey has been a long and winding road, and, you know, you keep trying and keep trying, and then finally something comes along that really works. And I stuck with the arrangement because it's a Beatles song, and I definitely did not want to change such a great song.
All right.
I wanted to keep it the same.
All right. Wish I hadn't asked that. The problem was, Aaron, for me, you're 17 years old. It was very old-fashioned, very boring, and there are a lot of people
Wow.
If I could just finish.
You've
got some friends in the audience tonight. Wow. So I'm trying to give, obviously, your friend some advice here, which is you've got to become young and relevant. And Cara's absolutely right. You're doing the same thing week after week, and you've got to have a moment, and you've got to take some risks, and you should have done some research on that song.
Tempo
Aaron Kelly. Last week there was this question about believability. Do you feel like you believe that song a little bit more?
I definitely believe, definitely.
Yeah. Want to welcome the Kelly family to the Family Feud here. Good to have you with us. If you want to vote for Aaron, it's 1-866-IDOL-01, 1-866-436-5701, or you can text the word vote to 5701. Lines open at the end of the show, and they'll stay open for at least 2 hours. Aaron, good luck to you, buddy. Okay?
I know you're working hard at this.
After this, the girl who's been scrutinized for song selection, find out what Katie has chosen. That's live next.